What's your name?
My name is Sohini Chatterjee.
Okay. So why did you join ISPR?
ISPR I joined because I wanted to give a direction to my career, my professional attitude and my goals. I have selected management, that's why, because now when you are getting a manager's degree, of course you have something inside yourself. And I was very keen on finance, so that's why I've joined in finance. Specifically, I've got a gold medal for that also. I'm very happy today. And that's being all.
So how has the experience been at ISPR?
Yeah, experience was awesome. It was fantastic because this is the college which gives not only your academics or studies, something else also. Something else where it's a communication background where you are able to dignify yourself with all the skills. Not even in communication only, but you have the managerial skills along with it. So that's the being brighter side of my college.
So how was the faculty?
Faculty was very supporting because they were always approachable at times when we needed them. And they were helping just like friends because all of the faculty can't be like the same. So that was the best part of my college. And
so tell me about your library.
My library, they have all sorts of books, and even they have, in the knowledge perspective, they have from every different field. Not only like there's only academics books which are available, of course, Robin Sharma, some management books which are also there. And they fill you with zeal of all the management skills and a proper attitude that you must have.
So what's the most memorable moment?
For me, it was like a presentation that I did in Infosys for the HR skills, and our team won that time. And it was the whole total team budding and team skills that we possessed. And it was like a kind of first kind of presentation that I've given from my side. So it was really very awesome.
Okay. So ISPR helped you reach your goals?
Yeah, of course. Now, whatever position I am, of course, with my faculty support and my college managerial support, everything is because of them only.
So what are the other facilities?
They provide us with like hostel facility where we stay in cozy environment, and of course they are providing us with a counselorship and with a library, as you say, and all with the faculty membership and with the proper guidance from all the team skills that we possess apart from our classroom lecture theatres and everything. So these are all the additional features that our college provides.
Are you placed now? Are you working?
Yeah, I'm working in Ernst & Young as a US tax analyst right now, placed.
Okay.
Yeah.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.